This site for scraping data off YouTube is a cheat code. And the crazy thing is that you can literally get set up in under a minute and get started for free. Let me show you.
Okay, so first you gotta sign up or log in to Apify. And they make it super simple. You can just log in with your Google account. Apify gives you $5 in monthly credits at no cost. So you can go try this out for free. So once you open the actors are basically pre-built automation tools on Apify. So this one pulls emails and channel info from YouTube. So let's say I wanna find gaming YouTubers, but I don't wanna go into YouTube and individually search for one gaming YouTuber. That is where this tool comes in. So if you know the channel's URL, you can add it here. But I don't know the channel's URL, so I'm just gonna go by searching keywords. I'm gonna search gamer. I'm also gonna search in some video games that they like to play, like Fortnite and Call of Duty. I'm also gonna add in streamer here as well, just so I can broaden my horizons. And then I can see my max channels per keyword. So let's say I only want 50 channels per keyword, then I'll get 50 per keyword. But I also want a maximum results of 50 just for this test. Then once I'm done, and as you can see, that's super easy just to do it really quick. And then once I'm done, I'm just gonna click save and start. And then it's gonna be running the actor. And while the actor is running the data, I'm gonna tell you a little bit more about this. So this workflow is perfect for outreach and partnerships for YouTubers. Because I know it takes me a couple hours just to by hand go through each section of YouTubers I want to reach out for my product. It's also great for a business and development list. If you're a journalist or a researcher, it's great for contact gathering. Or if you're an actual content creator yourself and you're looking for collaborations, this is a great way to do it. Okay, so here is our data set. So now you can preview channel names, emails, and other details as you need. So you can download it as a CSV or even send it straight to Google Sheets. So it's super useful for outreach. So if you want to streamline your YouTube outreach or research, go try this workflow yourself. Links below. You can view plans on Apify to increase limits, but you'll get free credits to start.